There's a lot of commotion at a track meet because so many things are going on at one time. You kind of don't hear anything else besides like yourself breathing. All I really think about is like running as fast as I can control. And then pretty much the rest of it is really a blur until like the last phase into the pit, and it's just like trying to reach as far as you can to get that dent in the sand, I guess.